Right around here, I'm gonna step my left foot so far forward, like I'm gonna run that way and touch the ball from the side. I'm covering the ball. See, this is what Jawad does. I have no balance. He runs forward, he takes the ball from me. And I'm not faking him, so he's never gonna run that way. He's gonna stand where he is. You understand? So you need to make sure you sell the move. You act like you're gonna run that way, so now he moves this way a little bit, right? You move this way a little bit. And then you come back and beat the serve. You go here. This time you're gonna step your right foot, like you're gonna run that way. Come back to the ball and throw that way. Same idea, dribbling this way. When we get to here, left foot, step long, touch it out. You're good to go. Understood? You sure? It's not easy, but Shamli, even for a defender, this is one of the best moves. Because you completely cover the player. You, like in defense, you can do it when the player is behind you, going this way. So, for example, I'm facing my own goal. Right? That's my goalie. Next. Go up there for a sec. And I need a pressure. Watch this, Shamli. You are the forward. You're giving pressure to me, right? Go ahead. Pressure. Act, and I clear the ball to open space. Simple, right? I act like I'm gonna go that way. You see where I touch the ball? Not to him. I touch it away so I can have space to pass the ball to the player. Understood? All right, goalie, I'm gonna do something else with you.
All right, sounds good.
You guys got this.